In the face of all his handicaps, Jurgis was obliged to make the price of a lodging and of a drink every hour or two, under penalty of freezing to death.